I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
For the war team!
Man, swine!
You're like a candle to him. You're brightly glowing, warm and inviting, and then he snuffs you out!
Zoom.
Oh, the might of Gondor!
Oh, God!
He could headbutt one more. That's, 5, isn't it?
Worthy of the word. You are prey, and I am the hunter. Soon your head will adorn my mantle, proof of my mastery.
Zarthra.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
I recognize this place. I fought here ages ago. Anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. On Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to
bring the virtues of the elves with us as we march.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. With it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. She may be able to help us. The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir. When Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Cowering behind the walls of your doomed city.
Zugorn.
Beasts of Mordor.
Such is their way. Dominate what they can and kill what they cannot.
Should investigate the Great Hall
and secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idril, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
I am your skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
And I'll cover yours!
That was only the beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
City can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast. Here they come. Seed beast is in range. Destroy it.
We're done here. We can't leave this siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
If Minas Ethel falls,
then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the seeing stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The seeing stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time.